Hello, my name is Mark Duncombe. I'm Field Applications Engineer for the Bluetooth Low Energy Modules from Laird Technologies.
This is the BL600 development kit from Laird Technologies. I'm just going to quickly run through the contents of the development kit. So inside we have a card which gives you information on where you can download documentation, firmware and utilities from our website. Then we have the BL600 development board itself. Also included with the development kit is a USB cable that will allow you to power and communicate with the BL600 development board. There is also an additional power cable should you want to power the development board from an external power supply. There may also be an external antenna depending on which version of the development kit you have. Some versions have an onboard antenna, but this particular version has an external antenna. Also have some ribbon cables and some PCB headers to allow you to very easily connect the development board to a breakout board, so you can solder these onto the dev board and then use these to connect to your breakout board. We also include some standoffs to attach to the dev board so that it sits nicely on the table. Finally, we have a Sega JTAG board and the associated cables so that you can upgrade the firmware when required.